So I got a message from Crow the other day. It weren't real surprising. We get along real well. But he asked me to come down and have a drink with him. Now I've been feeling kind of restless just lately. But what he told me was going to set me on a whole new path.
Well, Mel, I got a task for you you're the best suited for. And I'm giving it to you on my own authority. Getting more reports of things in the Divide, the toxic ground, and the mine. Raiders, cryptids, odd individuals. Martian's tied up with things as they are with the dust. So I'm giving you operational autonomy to look into them as you see fit. Good luck out there. One more thing. Fixed you up something I found on my last salvage. Acceleration's a little tricky, but I think it'll come in handy out there.
Come on, Andy. Who's he kidding? He's my new favorite person. So I'm effectively leaving Arsenal. Because I belong out here, for now, until somebody calls me. Because while I might have the juice to slug it out and take care of the critters and creatures, there are a lot of people out here on the fringes. Somebody's help. You'd be surprised how many there are.
On a hot day like this, your generosity is a refreshing change. I knew I could believe in you. You're the best.
I'm looking for some supplies I could use when I'm fixing things up around here. Think you got something I could use? I appreciate it. This is really gonna help me out.
You're a real role model around here.
After all, I'm